Hey everybody, well the 2017 NBA Draft Class's extension deadline has come and gone, and there are a number of players who got extensions and also a number who did not, and one of them that did, Montrezl Harrell, finds particularly hilarious, and that could be a good thing for Lakers fans. I'm Trevor Lane for LakersNation.com. Make sure you subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Alright, so the Clippers decided to give Luke Kennard a four-year deal worth $64 million. That's right, Luke Kennard, the guy they just traded for a few weeks ago, 4 years, $64 million. That's Timofey Mozgov money, if you guys remember. That's a big, big contract for a guy who hasn't proven a lot in the NBA. And don't get me wrong, I still like Kennard's skill set, but I feel like that is still a lot of money to give him. And Montrezl Harrell, I think he might take this personally, a la Michael Jordan. After all, don't forget, the Clippers elected not to pay Montrezl Harrell his going rate, and instead they were looking to find a sign and trade deal for him so that they could move him off their roster and still get an asset in return for him if they decided they weren't willing to pay him. They were hoping to get something back, and that's when the Lakers swooped in and said, wait, no, if we can get the reigning sixth man of the year for mid-level exception money, we're going to do that, and we're going to make sure that you get zero assets for him, Clippers. You're going to have to watch him walk away for nothing, and that is exactly what happened. So Trez is going to feel some kind of way. After all, he was through and through behind the Clippers, and then when push came to shove, they were not behind him, so he has switched hallways. He has come into the light, and he's not going to forget the fact that the Clippers were not willing to pay him, didn't seem to support him, and then turned around and gave this giant deal to Luke Kennard. So I think we're going to get a very fired up version of Montrezl Harrell for the Lakers this season, and that is a very, very good thing. Now, the other takeaway from all of these extensions is Kyle Kuzma's extension just got done yesterday, and his deal just looks that much better now. I mean, listen to the other 2017 draft class extensions, and I'm not saying Kuzma's better than all of these guys or they're better than him, but just compare the deals. Kyle Kuzma got 3 years, $40 million on his extension. Jonathan Isaac will not play this season, has a torn ACL, got 4 years, $80 million. Markelle Fultz, 3 years, $50 million. Luke Kennard, 4 years, $64 million. And Derek White of the San Antonio Spurs, 4 years, $73 million. Now, obviously, you had guys like Jason Tatum got more, De'Aaron Fox got more, but those guys are more in the all-star and up caliber players. I'm talking about the guys who are more rotation pieces. Kyle Kuzma's deal is the best out of all of them. So if you were concerned a little bit about Kuzma's deal, seeing these numbers come through has got to make you feel a little bit better. And again, if the Kennard deal just motivates Montrezl Harrell that much more, well, everything's coming up Lakers right now. Before I go, I do want to let everybody know that we are using a new sports chat app. I look at it this way. It's called Flick. And right now, after every single game, we go live and we talk directly with you on YouTube, on Periscope, on Facebook. We do the Lakers Nation live show where I'm often joined by Chris Masters and Gary Sheffield Jr. And it's a great way to communicate directly with fans. So Flick allows us to keep those conversations going. We can have those conversations between games, before games, as well as during games. We can be responding to messages right there in the Flick app. So if you want to talk Lakers basketball with me, all you got to do is use the link in the description down below and sign up for the Lakers Nation Flick group. It's free, it's super easy, and I'm having a lot of fun going on there and talking with Lakers fans, so make sure you guys check that out. All right, everybody, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel, and if you want to follow me on social media, you can find me at @Trevor_Lane on Twitter, @TrevorLaneNBA on Instagram. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.